I'm crazy. But it's not me. It's the world. The world's gone mad.
My visions are from William.
I'm always the first to jump at extreme possibilities, but this is not as simple as that.
He wants us to find him, Mulder.
I've stumbled on the conspiracy to end all conspiracies. They made you forget.
Who are you?
I started the X-Files.
That's right. We used to be partners!
It's coming!
People are swearing they seen some kind of monster out in the woods.
Father said there's two refuges in life from sorrow, music, and cats.
But I think cats are creepy.
Let her go!
She's a part of me.
Well, this is romantic.
Isn't it?
I was following orders, and I have lived with the guilt of that decision every moment.
There's no way of telling what Skinner's been up to recently. But I'll keep my eyes peeled for cigarette butts.
That's Corporal Walter Skinner. There's a note.
The monsters are here.
Does that get your juices flowing?
As much as I appreciate any reference to my juices, Scully, my only concern here is for Skinner.
Walter Skinner didn't do this. He's a good man.
What's your good man doing standing over a dead body in the woods?
Mulder is close. I suspect you'll be interested in Project Crossroads. We'll be able to find what we've been looking for.
I felt compelled to follow the dark figure.
Where was it leading you?
There. Hello?
The EMT said that the girls asked him if he found Ghoulie.
Is that Ghoulie with an H?
Teeth, mucus. Ghoulie probably feeds on human flesh. Yawn.
This is where it all started, when two young girls were attacked by a monster only they could see.
It started decades ago when they decided to combine alien and human DNA to create hybrids. Drop this investigation.
Thank you for your warning. It just came too late. I believe that through the smoking man, you were an unwitting participant in a eugenics program. I believe our son was one of his test subjects.
Is this a message from me? Or am I sending a message to you?
Why would he call you here just to see him die?
I need answers.